Hey everybody, even though we got thousands of Hot Wheels in the package and even more that are in cases that we've taken out of the package, what we decided to do was make shelves for our favorite ones that are loose, and we put them up on the shelves color-coded. So I'll give you a little tour of what we did there. So we put them up there, ROYGBIV, and started with the red ones. They're kind of tall, so the red ones up top are kind of hard to see. And then going into red and orange. And then going into yellow. Next is green. We tried to separate them by their manufacturer's country of origin too. So the European cars, the American cars, the Asian cars are together, and then the cars that are movie cars and other ones are all a little separated too. Going down into blue. We also try to do oldest to newest within the brands. So for instance, in the Fords, the vintage Fords are first, going to the newest Fords in order. And down here we got some purple and pink going into white. Going into the gray and chrome cars. And then going down into the black cars. So there's about 1,800 of these small loose cars on display on these shelves right here. And it's really funny as we also have 1/18 scale cars separated by the years and oldest to newest and countries of origin too. And when your eyes focus on these little cars and then you look right next to them to the shelves with the big cars on them, the big cars just look huge. So we'll go through another tour with those big cars on them another time. But thanks for taking a look.